Thank you. I just realized my mic wasn't plugged in. So good, nobody could hear me scream. Oh, that was the run I needed. Still don't know how I managed 37 off of Silverman. I'm gonna look back on that and see what I did differently, because that just seems unreal. Stage 7 was kind of eh, and really picked it up on the final stage, which was nice. It was probably one of the best last boss fights I've had in a while. Whew.